Welcome. In this video, I will show you how to fix the problem of Apple Pay account gets restricted. So follow along and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons. Firstly, we will discuss the reasons that why an Apple Pay account might get restricted. The first reason, it could be a suspected fraudulent activity. Because if Apple suspects unauthorized use of your account, they might restrict it to protect you. The second reason could be multiple failed verification attempts. Entering incorrect information during verification can lead to restrictions. The third reason could be multiple accounts with the same social security number. Because having multiple Apple Pay accounts tied to the same social security number can raise a red flag. Now, if you check the official article from Apple in their website, they're saying the same thing. Now, for the solution that Apple suggests is to contact Apple support. And this is the most direct approach. An Apple representative can look into the specifics of why your account is restricted and help you resolve the issue. You can call them or chat with them through Apple support. The second solution is to verify your identity. If the restriction stems for failing identity verification, try providing the necessary information again. Ensure everything is accurate and matches your official documentation. And that's all what you have to do. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.